Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead.
Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
I did not bring hose to wash you off the rocks.
Boy, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out.
Sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out! Welcome back! When the rest of you are here, I will bring you all in through the airlock. Then we will break open the caviar.